Hey everyone, we've made a few useful tweaks to task management features, enhancing key steps in the workflow, like capturing tasks, organizing them, and arranging. Let's take a look. For some of you, quickly adding tags to your tasks is important, but others might prefer quick access to templates instead. To meet your needs, TickTick's mobile app now allows you to customize the bottom toolbar in the task creation pop-up. Here's how. Just tap More in the toolbar, go to Settings, and you can rearrange the tools to keep your most used functions right where you need them. Ever wondered how to set a task to repeat every 2 years on a specific date? Now you can. TickTick's custom repeat feature is now more flexible. You can choose a specific date and set how often it repeats, making yearly arrangements easier and more intuitive. Note, this feature isn't available on PC and Mac yet, but it's coming soon. Need to delete a section but want to keep the tasks inside? Now you can. When you delete a section, you'll have two options: delete the section and tasks, or delete the section and move tasks to. This makes it easier to keep the tasks you need. Sometimes text alone isn't enough. Now you can add images to your task comments. Just click the image button while commenting, and you can make your feedback more detailed. With the release of version 6.0 on desktop, arranging tasks by dragging them into the calendar became much easier. Now we've added the ability to extend tasks across multiple days directly in the calendar view. Just drag the edges of the task block to cover the days you need. This makes multi-day planning more straightforward. Note, this feature is currently available on desktop, but not yet on Mac. That's it for these small but helpful updates. If any of these features sound useful to you, give this video a like and be sure to subscribe to our channel to stay updated on the latest TickTick features. Thanks for watching and see you next time.